Hello from Pakaboo. So today we're here with a different kind of video. We want to share our experience with the COVID-19 virus.
Yes, it was tough, but trust me, it is not impossible. It is not like a normal flu, but yes, it is not something that will kill you for sure. So it started with me. I got shivers the first day, and that was followed by a fever. And fever that was consistent the whole day, around 102.5. Then of course, along with that, headache, body ache, and yes, I felt sick, very sick.
After like he had symptoms, the first day we thought we'd isolate ourselves from the rest of our family, so that in case it is COVID-19, we don't give them the virus. I had symptoms the next day, like a headache and body ache, and again running a fever the third day. So we knew we both were affected by it, but we isolated ourselves in our room so we don't come in contact with anyone.
So first we contacted our family doctor and we took those medicines, but after that I lost the sense of taste and smell, and she also had continuous headache and cough. So we thought we'll get tested. And we had mentally prepared ourselves that
it's going to be a positive case.
So the basic things which we did during this time was, first thing, you need to keep an oximeter. That is very much important. You need to check it 3 to 4 times a day. If it is going down, you need to contact a doctor. And of course, a thermometer, I think that is common at everyone's house.
Also, taking steam and heat bag. This is an electric one. So, because we were coughing and our throats were paining, we had a cough. So these two things really help. They soothen your tract and really help with that.
Of course, also, it helps with the body pain as well.
Yes, yeah. Body pain as well. Also, drinking warm water all throughout the day is really important.
Keeping yourself hydrated is very important. Drink warm water or use Glucon-D or anything which you feel is right. Not irritated drinks for sure. But yes, it is something which you can win over. You need not be scared because of the things that are going around. COVID ye hai, COVID wo hai. No, it is not as dangerous as it is being portrayed everywhere. Of course,
but definitely you can't take it lightly. The medicines are a little heavy, and you know, you feel really low or very sick. Sleepy, yeah. After you take the medicines, so you might feel very sick, but it's everything you can do to help yourself, you should do it at home.
And the main thing is get tested. I have seen many people who say that 4 din ghar baithunga fir chala jaunga. Of course, you might have mild symptoms or you might be asymptomatic, but if you meet someone on 5th day, aap usko bhi virus de sakte ho, and that person might get complications. Yeah. And this is how this virus is spreading. So
as soon as you feel that you have 3 to 4 symptoms, and they might be viral, but they might also be COVID, just get tested. It's for your own safety and the safety of anyone who you meet, your family members. If you go to work, anyone that you come in contact with is at risk if you have the virus.
Since the time I have told everyone that I am positive, there have been many questions that people have asked me. So we are here, we can answer your questions regarding home remedies that we took. And of course, we are not your doctors. You can contact your doctors first, and I would suggest that. But yes, if you need anything regarding the home quarantine, I can we can help you out with that. And yes, I would like to thank everyone, and of course, hats off to all the doctors and all the nurses, those who are working during these times.
Not just in hospitals, but like our doctors helped us on the phone whenever we had questions.
I got a call from our municipality.
Yes,
I got calls from corporator, and they were very sweet. So trust me, asking us if we needed medicines
because they knew us and also our family members are in quarantine. So the help was really appreciated.
So we really need to appreciate the government as well. They are working tirelessly, but this virus is something which is spreading like a fire. So the best thing you can do is take precautions. And yes, this is it. And we'll be back with a new video.
Yeah.
We'll be traveling soon again as we are at the end of our quarantine. And things will be normal again.
Yeah.